primer. Here's the primer. This is in the run position. A little piece of trivia. If you ever need to do a manual start where you're post starting it, you want to put this in this position. It opens up the primer, lets the fuel flow into the primer jets and the carburetor while you do a pull or two. And you want to set it back because you don't want to flood the engine.